My nigga's taking Henny swigs out the bottle right here. I seen you. I should kick you out because we selling drink in the back and you damn near disrespecting my bread. I'm fucking with you, bro. Have a good one.
This new album is, it's unspoken. I can't really tell you any words because it's like, you just got to feel it, honestly. And, I appreciate it. Much love, man.
I had lost someone to cancer back in May this year, and when this album came out, I was sitting there and I was crying, and I just felt those emotions, and it's helped me to realize that it is okay to grieve and not hold shit back, and it can help you start that healing process.
Raji F. Baby, I want to congratulate you on the Blue Hour. Like I told you the first time I heard this shit, it changed my life, it saved my life. Forever grateful for you. I hope that you can keep impacting the lives of all the folks you come in contact with. Love you, bro.
I appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? Everything means so much to me, so I just want to thank y'all for just kind of like being on this journey with me, because it's just like, it's surreal. This was the Blue Hour by Rex Life Raj. I appreciate y'all coming.